Yes.
All right, man. Brookhaven and Laurel. Oh, Brooke, pick it up first quarter. Brookhaven's Treviante takes the handoff up the middle, but coughs it up, and that ball is going to be recovered by his teammate, Darian Wilson. Later in the first, it's Laurel's turn to make something happen. Mateus Robinson takes the handoff. He will carry a lot of the Brookhaven defenders for a first down. And a couple of plays later, Keon Howard will hook up with Omar Bayless for another first down, and that would set up this. Howard, with the quarterback keeper calling his own number, touchdown. Laurel up 7-0. Push ahead to the second quarter. More Keon Howard. This time he throws a bomb to Omar Bayless. And yeah, that's going to be six more. They will go for two. Score now 15-0. Laurel push ahead to the second. Fred Trevilian's pass intercepted by Sam Lovey. He bring it all the way back to around the 5-yard line. Then a couple of plays later, Tayus Robinson with the power action end zone. Laurel up 22-0. They would go on, win by the final of 29-14.